Fulton students. Mr. Hansen here with 6th grade PE. You know, often as PE teachers, we assign work and Tabatas and fitness things for you to go do, but sometimes students ask, where do I go? So we're actually on location out here in O'Fallon, right across from Fulton Junior High at the Madison County Transit. Here's a path that is installed. You can ride your bike, do some running, or even do some fitness walking on this path. So today we're gonna spend a little time talking about, hey, if you wanna get some good walking in, here's how to properly do it for exercise purposes.
A few rules we wanna go over. Make sure somebody knows where you're at. Make sure you bring a friend. Make sure you have proper hydration, bring your water, proper clothing, as well as make sure you stretch and get ready to warm up properly before you hit the trail.
It's important that we warm up our muscles before any activity. So today we are going to be walking on the trails. So I'm gonna show you some stretches that you can do to warm up your leg muscles. The first stretch that I'm gonna show you is going to warm up your quads, which is the top part of your legs right here. So if you need to hold on to something to be safe, hold on to something, you're gonna bring your leg up. This is the standing quad stretch. And you're gonna hold it for 10 to 15 seconds per leg. When you are done, switch sides if you need to move over to the other side to do it. Okay, hold it for 10 to 15 seconds. The next stretch I'm gonna show you is your hamstring stretch. For this one, you can use the bench. Put your leg up here and you're gonna lean slightly forward. You're gonna feel it on the back side of your leg right here, your hamstrings. Again, hold it 10 to 15 seconds and then switch legs. 10 to 15 seconds. And then you can move into a calf stretch. The calf stretch is the bottom part of your leg. For this, we are also gonna use the pole right here. And you wanna put your toe, so your foot is up against the wood, and you're gonna feel that in the bottom part of your leg. Hold it again, 10 to 15 seconds, switch legs. When you feel like you've gotten a good stretch in, you are ready to hit the trails.
Hey Fulton family, Ms. Delahan here. I just wanted to go over a few things when you're walking for fitness. It's a little bit different than when you're walking with your friends. You need to make sure you have your arms at 90 degrees, you're pumping those arms, and you're moving at a good pace to get your heart rate up. If you're not walking with a good pace, you're not really getting any exercise. So get out there, get a good 30 minutes, get that heart rate up, and you'll be good to go.
I think I'll go for a walk outside now. The summer sun's calling my name. I hear you now, I just can't stay.